Scott Morrison plans to get electricity prices down by increasing the supply of gas, and that means taking on state bans on exploration and extraction. The Prime Minister has told Nine News his goal is to make people's lives easier by slashing commuting times and putting more money in your pocket.
They say faith can move mountains.
I have always believed in miracles.
But 75 days on, Scott Morrison knows only hard work can deliver what was hard won.
How will you judge your own performance over the next 12 months?
Delivering lower taxes, creating more jobs, meeting the commitments we've made on emissions reduction.
The Prime Minister has a deeply practical view about what he wants to do for Australians.
Making their lives just that little bit easier.
And how will families feel the difference?
They'll see it through a stronger economy, which means the essential services, whether it's the National Disability Insurance Scheme or the improved services to mental health, the support we're giving to our veterans.
Labor points to research that shows a decade of flat wages.
Those opposite say that people have never been better off, in spite of the reports that were there just this week.
Do they only see marginal differences to their life?
Well, we have seen real wage growth return more recently. We have seen particularly private real wage growth increase. As we continue to create more jobs, that is the path to higher wages.
He also promises to cut traffic congestion through projects like building commuter car parks.
We know people want to get home sooner and safer, and that's why we made that commitment. It's a $4 billion congestion-busting fund.
And then there's the pledge to cut power bills.
Now, we have seen, thankfully, and we welcome it, a fall in electricity prices in the most recent data.
But Scott Morrison says he's frustrated by state bans on gas exploration.
I want to see those bans go. I want to see that gas come out from under people's feet, because when it does, that means it takes the pressure off electricity prices.
But there's no sign of that happening soon, is there?
Oh, look, watch this space.
The political contest in Canberra ended today, but the match between the opposition leader and Prime Minister will resume on Saturday, when their football teams clash.
Cronulla plays the Rabbitohs this weekend.
They do.
Can you win?
Yes. Yes. And I don't think it'll take a miracle.
Amen. Chris Yorman, Nine News.